Welcome to Neha Imagination. Today I will teach you how to make neck duck design and use a golden thread for design. Today I'm gonna make this design for my suit. Okay? This neck design for my suit. Okay. For that, we will take mukra like this. Okay? And fold it. To fold it, take a seam to fold it. Take 3 inches first of all, because my width of the neck design is 3 inches. Okay? So I will mark at 3 inches. I'm teaching you how to do a strap on mukra first of all. So mark 3 inches. Then after marking 3 inches, make a full line. Okay? From this side to this side, means length of the neck, I need 6 inches. But I will take 6 and a half. I will leave half inch margin. So I will take 6 and a half. At 6 and a half, I will mark 6 and a half. And then again, a line like this. Then I need almost 0.7, almost 1 inch width of this side. So I am making this neck design. So almost at 1 inch, make another line. Okay? And from here, I need this neck design. From here, I need like this. So because I have made it half, so I will make half design. I need this neck design, make a neck design over here. Then I need a square, so I will make half square like this. Okay, again I said 1 inch, make this much. After making this much, I need a half inch like this. Then I need a circle. For this circle, I make this drawing. Okay, from here I will make this drawing. I will give half inches, it's this. So after doing this, I will cut with the scissors. Okay, in this I'm gonna teach you how to use golden thread. To give grace to the neck, you can experiment number of designs with the help of this, because I am teaching you how to measure and make a draft or bookmark. At the end of this video, I will ask you a quiz to know to what extent you have understood my video and Neha Imagination. I don't need this part in my video, but I need this part. Okay? So I have this. Oops, like this, I have taken this red glue. Now on this, we will keep this neck design. So keep this, take this extra glue which I was having, this extra glue. Now keep this over here, so that you will measure this measure, and now keep this design so that you will measure correctly. Now after keeping this correctly, because my mukra was having a facing towards one side, and I can iron it, and then it will taste it with my toe. But if you do not have that facing, then you can do katta with the help of thread and needle. Now I have this, so I am doing iron my cloth. Okay, you can do katta with the help of thread and needle so that it will not rush from your cloth. Now after this cut, cut after leaving almost half inches of margin. Okay, cut this after leaving almost half inches of margin. Cut this almost half inches of margin. Do not cut between the side. Okay, but for my this neck, I have to cut this side, keep like this, but leave half inches of margin. Have cut this. Now make small small cuts. Here. On corners you have to make this small cut so that it will give correct shape to your cloth when I am turning it. Take this, buy this from the market. Okay, we can call this golden thread or we can call this golden wire. Okay, now on this side you will put golden thread into it, but in bobbing you will put a normal thread of the color matching to your neck. Okay, normal thread, there is no need to put this golden thread in this bobbin as well. So I am attaching this. Now loose it somewhat so that this thread will come out easily, because it's thinner in thinner, so that's why I am thinning this out. First of all, fold it. Okay. First of all, make a stitch here. Fold it. Make outline of this fold. Use it slowly so that it will not come out, because I am going in hurry, so it can come out. Use it slowly, cut over everywhere. Small small cut will give perfect shape to your neck design. Make small small cut over everywhere. Okay, now fold it like this and do this, sew this with the help of this golden thread. But make sure you will stitch slowly so that it will give a grace to your cloth, as well as thread will not cut in between. Will not cut itself in between. In this manner you do you chew this whole, and then after each, like here, after each 0.25 distance, you will do another stitch. In this manner, you will do all stitches. Okay? With golden thread, you can use silver thread in the same manner. Okay? Silver wire or silver thread. I have used golden wire like this, or golden thread like this. Okay? See how, what a grace it has. Now, take front panel, back side. Okay? Take front panel, back side. Now measure half of this mark here and measure half of this mark here, so that at half of this panel you mark like this. Take back side of this at half, mark straight line. Okay, keep this point, join them. Okay, at half you will join like this. Now cut like this. This is the method to do kacha. We are doing kacha so that it will not rush away from its required destination. Okay, do kacha. Whenever we are stitching, it will not rush away. Now, after this, you will do stitch this point, okay? Do not stitch over here, stitch over here, with the help of the tool, like this, okay? The fold, this one, okay? I have already stitched it, and opened the whole cluster. Now, after leaving 0.25, some inches, after this, the margin, cut it, okay? Cut it. Thank you.